But then they are popularly elected, and they should have every constitutional right to retake their oaths. In waiting for this excuse to show Hong Kong that we are the boss, we are the master.
So support and also try to protect our next generations. I think the legislation, I think this kind of process is the last